Black rhinos typically weigh 2,500 to 2,600 pounds. We have 4 black rhinos at the Cleveland Metro Park Zoo. So to feed them on a weekly basis takes around 385 pounds of grain, 14 bales of hay, and the bales of hay usually weigh anywhere between 40 to 50 pounds. And we feed that throughout the day. They also like alfalfa cubes, which is pressed alfalfa. And we'll put those in barrels that they have to work at getting those out. There'll be holes in the barrels and they have to bang the barrels around to get the alfalfa cubes out on the ground. So here at Cleveland Metro Park Zoo, you will usually see them eating first thing in the morning and later in the afternoon. And you'll find them hunkered down in a corner somewhere, hiding from the sun or wallowing in their mud wallows. We give them as much browse as we can. Our horticulture department will bring tree branches that we can give to them. They have prehensile lips, which looks like a little triangle. And it's kind of like a little finger so they can grab at the branches, and they like to munch on that throughout the day.